The bald eagle. The bald eagle's life here has been our national symbol since about 1782. And for most of that time, their numbers in the wild were doing absolutely fine. So when DDT got introduced, that started today. What happened is it took calcium out of the bones of the bald eagles. So when the mother eagles laid their eggs shells weren't thick like they needed to. So when they went to sit on their eggs to keep them warm,